is my garden. Get out. This is my garden. Get out. If it's mine, I do not share. If you don't like it, I don't care. Just as long as you get out. How dare you play here when I'm not home? How dare you play here when I'm not home? You're trespassing on my property. If you damage something, you won't get off scot-free. How dare you play in here? Get out. This garden is my own. I hope now that you see that no one is allowed to play here except me. I'll make sure you don't come in here again. I'll make sure you don't come in here again. I'll build a wall about 12 feet high. If you don't like it, go ahead and cry. You'll not set foot in here again. This is my garden. Everyone stay out!
A tree that I climbed every day. Now all I can do is remember. I'd feed the birds, then watch them fly away. Now all I can do is remember. There is nothing out here to play with, only tiny branches and stones. This is no fun at all. We sit by the wall while the giant enjoys his garden alone. Each day I'd put a new flower in my hair. Now all I can do is remember. When I played on the grass, my feet were bare. Now all I can do is remember. Every day was an adventure. There were no rules of any kind. Now we just sit here dreaming and waiting and watching and hoping the giant will change his mind. Each day the time seemed to just fly by. Now all we can do is remember. We have to say to the garden goodbye, but what we can do is remember. But it hurts when we remember. All that we can do is remember, remember.
Thank you.
delightful place this is, our own winter's paradise. So long as the wall stays up and he is selfish, we'll live here the whole year long. We'll live here the whole year long.
I cannot understand why the spring is so late in coming. I hope that there will be a change in the weather, a change in the weather.
He is too selfish, and without the children in his garden, it will always be winter here. To every garden I'll give golden fruit, but to his I'll give nothing. It's been one whole year since we played in his garden. We hope he changes his mind and lets us play again in his garden.
shelf with many beautiful things. If it sparkled and shined, I had to add it to my many belongings. But now, as I am so much older, I see with different eyes. I realize that a child's the most beautiful of them all. I traveled far across the lands, I traveled across the seas, climbed mountain peaks and saw many beautiful valleys. I thought that home was not a place where beauty could ever be found. Now as I look around, a child's the most beautiful of them all. There's just one thing that I regret, now that I'm all worn out and old, is that I never had a child of my own. They mean more to me now than gold. This garden contains many beautiful flowers and every kind of tree. As I look down, it's all so clear to me. In my garden, that there is not one that could outshine these children, who are the most beautiful of them all. And out of all these wonderful children, I miss the boy who I lifted in the tree. For you see, to me, that child was the most beautiful of them all. The most beautiful of them
obtained.
It's through my blood, which is of infinite price. All those who purify themselves within these holy wounds will have the chance to be with God in paradise. My friend, your time on earth has finally come to an end. You have turned from your selfish ways through these wounds. Your sins are cleansed. You let me play your garden once.
I placed you in this tree.
Now you shall come to my garden, to paradise with me.